Mike.
Appreciate it. 229,
West Virginia, 506, Atlanta, Georgia, with the wave. I'm back out.
At all. 506, tearing up Canton, Ohio. I'm gone now. Mr. 706 tearing up Canton, Ohio, too. Audio man got down. Yeah, I know who he is. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Tip top of the day to you, man. Sounding good around Canton, Ohio, dear Tempo.
Yeah, right back to you there, Audio Man. You sounded some kind of choice around the northeast Georgia hills. Audio Man, I just want to mention
this mobile
stuff
in Atlanta,
Georgia.
Be
a little town called Waco.
OTN Roger on that, big. Doggone, Oh, Lord have mercy. Tongue got stuck. But, both hand on that, big brother. Keep on with keeping on. And I believe I heard something about Waco out there, too. Tip top of the day to you. Audio man has come. All right, man, take care out there. Sounds like Mother Nature's turning weird, man. I thought I heard Waco, Texas come in there, and then I heard that doggone Mustang come pass by. That doggone Mustang, man, that horse went running right past my doggone antenna, ain't no doubt. But we gonna do it like this and say hello down there to my brother, Mr. Mustang.
Mr. 351 Mustang.
In for and a Roger, ain't no doubt, man. I appreciate all the golden tickets, man, but you got to save some for yourself out there. And I heard that black gold come rolling up in Canton, Ohio, too. No doubt in my mind. Mr. 44. I said Mr. 44.
Mr. 44, Magnum, audio man with a wave.
Sorry about that. Lord have mercy. That doggone 351, it keeps coming in there and snatching up my receiver a little bit. But I appreciate all the doggone compliments, man. Ain't no doubt. I am the voice. The voice. The voice.
The voice around, but not downtown, of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Audio man got down.
Hey, it's here, 44 Magnum. Audio man's hopping up in your Kool-Aid right there. That motherfucker. Audio man, Roger.
Okay.
Mississippi.
Hello out there, 44 Magnum, Mr. Tom, I believe you probably came off that key by now. Y'all saying that I'm being pretty mean, man. I don't, you know me, I ain't a mean guy. I'm not a mean guy. I don't ever plan to be mean, but it must be Mother Nature's doggone fault, ain't no doubt. But hey, top of the afternoon, and those that are still in the morning time, I think all of us are in the afternoon by now, ain't no doubt. Tip top of the day,
Audio Man got down.